Good morning, everyone. This is Doc Stout, back at you with Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. Going to be a quick one today. I have reset the Murloc deck to its original configuration. If you've joined me before, you've seen that I have defeated all the bosses of the Arachnid Quarter, and after several days, got through Noth the Plaguebringer. We are going after Heigan the Unclean.
Telling me that he promises not to kill you if you don't play any cards against him.
All right. Hagen's ability is Eruption. For one mana, he can deal 2 damage to the leftmost enemy minion, which means that at will, he can pretty much kill any of the Murlocs. Gonna need a very strong hand to take him down. Let's see what we start with.
Unclean.
You think you're safe here?
Your soul shall be mine.
Interesting. Got a flesh-eating ghoul who would not die to the traps. But nothing here is big enough to survive Hagen's traps. I'm going to try it. His ability costs 1, so he can do it every single turn. Well, I think that works just fine.
Job's done.
He can use his mana and take 2 damage anyway, as far as I'm concerned. Alright, we are technically winning. Don't think that at this stage of the game the best thing to do is to just lose a guy for no reason, so I will life tap.
Job done.
And pass.
I will blow your mind!
2 cards and draw a mana crystal. Well, that's fun.
Why do you call?
Let's see here. Murkai Grimscale Oracle. Do I have anything with charge? I do not have anything with charge. I think the best course of action is probably just to play a Flesh Eating Ghoul as the leftmost and then a Taunter of my own. See if we can't get the Murloc train rolling after this. I'm not sure that was wise of him.
I enjoy watching you die.
Ooh, he's got taunters. I think we need to dig deep. Okay. Let's get the train rolling a little bit.
As you command.
Man, we got a handful of Murlocs. I could pretty quickly get the Tidecaller up to, let's see, 3, which is not enough to kill the Felguard. I think we just end turn here.
From the void I come.
Yeah, let him try and race me, I guess. I have enough Murlocs that I think that I just need to lead off with a Soulfire. It's not ideal, but we will take it. I have six. That can get me three Murlocs, four with the Tide Caller.
Put this apple on your head.
Which means I think this is how we do this. Well, that seemed lucky. Alright, let's see what he's got. I'll probably kill a Murloc here. Alright, I got seven, which means that I can Grimscale Oracle, Murloc Tide Hunter, Old Murkai. Seems pretty good. Need to do 10. I think no matter what, I Cold Light Seer next turn, unless he just wipes my board and blows me out. He's gonna become Old Murkai.
Summon me!
You know, like that. That would, that'd be what I meant by wiping my board and, blowing me out. That's a pretty good top deck, though. Let's not make a mistake. Okay, yeah, he can have that. I gotta dig real fast. Let's see here. Start there. And there. And there. Now his eruption doesn't actually do very much. I'm not sure him using that ability against me is very effective. That's pretty good, though.
Who dares summon
Oh boy.
Me?
All right. So he's at 3. I have 10. We go... 1... 2... That's the wrong one. That's getting better. I think we may have just won. So we go at like so. And charge. Alright. So that's a one shot for us on this one.
I am seething with anger.
Seething.
Yeah, unlike Noth the Plaguebringer, it looks like Heigan's cards actually make the game much easier for us. Let's see what our rewards are. Alright, Unstable Ghoul, 3-1 for 2, with Taunt, who deals 1 damage to all minions. Not a very good fit for the Murloc deck. Alright, so, much, much easier than we found up to this point in the Plague Quarter. So, tune in tomorrow. I think I'm going to call it here. I didn't anticipate it would be that short. But tune in tomorrow, where I will be back for the last boss, and then we'll go on to class challenges and heroic modes. Thanks for tuning in. This is Doc Stout with Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. Murgle on, my friends.